Now, 10 reasons why people gonna miss going to heaven and end up in a lake of fire. Number one, they don't believe in the preview of the revelation, the book of Revelation. They never listened to Baxter saying that she went to heaven with a vision. Second reason, they stopped studying the Bible and studying New Age material. That's number two. Number three, they have fallen away, they backslide into a world of sin. Fourth reason, they are bound to things and not the creator of everything, and that's Jesus Christ. Number five, they are living in a box of their thinking and saying that they don't want a book to govern their lifestyle. They say, I don't want a book to govern my lifestyle. I can do what I want to do. What am I going to listen to a book for? Sixth reason, they are tired of being broke, so they accept the Lucy blessing plan of prosperity. Who is Lucy? Luciferian? Who is Lucy? Lucifer? Seventh reason, they have broken all the commandments, saying it's nonsense. Adultery, stealing, and honoring and dishonoring your parents is on the rise, especially adultery. People have four wives and five husbands, glory to God, and they're still living. Eighth reason, they don't believe the blood of Jesus Christ to wash their sins away. Ninth reason, they have bent their knees to idolatry. Hallelujah, in their mind. It's no more statue now. They're doing yoga exercise. Hey, glory to God. Number 10th reason, they have taken the pre-marking of the beast. So they stop carrying a pocketbook or a wallet. Now they putting in their flesh a chip. My friend, don't accept the pre-marking of the beast so they can stop carrying a pocketbook and a wallet. My friend, 10 reasons why people going to miss heaven and end up in the lake of fire. Glory to God. My friend, if your name not in the book, you're going to be cooked for eternity. If your name not in the book, you're going to be cooked for eternity. When I say cooked now, I mean that if you die, glory to God. If you've been born once, you die twice. A physical death is with a spiritual. But if you've been born again, according to St. John, the 3rd chapter, verse number 3 and 5, glory to God, you're going to die once. Once. Born twice, die once. Born once, die twice. So, my friend, 10 reasons why people going to miss heaven and go to lake of fire. Everybody is not going to heaven. Are you going to heaven? Excuse me. Are you going to heaven? I hope you go, my friend, because Life Journey Church is preparing you to miss hell and go to heaven if you are born again. Hey, glory to God. Be ready for my next, glory to God, video called The Question Q on sexuality. Glory to God.